So, looks like we're live. So, yay! Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the stream to Surviving Mars, where I managed to pull things a bit together since last time. Just get everything sent off here before I explain all that. So, boo. That So, back to the old thing here, right? So, yeah, I managed to pull things a bit together. We ended last time on a bit of a rough patch here. turned out to be very, very close to disaster. I tried playing again after the stream finished, but I ended up playing all afternoon, in fact. First couple of goes, the game was over 2 souls later. Because basically, I discovered that when your colonists get earthsick, they all want to run screaming off the planet the moment a rocket arrives. And regardless of whether that's a cargo rocket or a passenger rocket, also, which I'm not sure if that's a bug or not. Basically, landed a passenger rocket to stop the place up to try and get it back on track. And all the colonists just went whoosh to the rocket, and then it went, sorry, they've all left, game over. Which sucked a bit because I thought, you could probably just let them stay. I mean, or not let them stay, but let the game continue, even if the colonists leave. Then you can maybe build things up again and then kind of draw them back. But for whatever reason, they decided that would end the game. So I was stuck a bit there, but then I managed to figure out a way to keep it going, which was basically to land a passenger rocket and that had colonists on it, so I could get them all out. Everyone might leave, but there'll still be colonists there. And then I could work on fixing things. So I did. And I got up to Sol 143, which is this. So I did miss the 100 Sol, whatever that was, evaluation period though.
Resources are low.
But now, my problem is running out of the electronics and machine parts. And also, the money is short. Where's the rocket? Yeah, I've only got 60 million. So, if I run out of electronics and things before I can get more money, I won't be able to sustain like the drone hubs and so on, and then everything will start going horribly wrong. So it may be that I won't be able to pull this back. I don't know. I'm gonna give it a go. If I can't and it finishes early enough, then what I'm gonna do is, obviously let this one die at that point if it's irredeemable. And I'll just switch over to my other game of Solaris, not Solaris, Surviving Mars, which is an International Mars Mission one, which is a lot easier and I'm doing really well on, so we can still stay on Mars basically. But we'll see how we can do here. Like, I'll gotta re-familiarize myself with this one. So we've got. The mistake I may have made here is that we've got an electronics factory here in the dome right next to the rare metals thing. So they could still keep churning it out. Five there already. We need three to maintain this. one needs one, so if this can keep churning out, that'd be good. This one, on the other hand, don't know. We also have rare metals here as well, so as long as that can keep churning out, that's okay. This one, like, I'm not even sure if I need this, because I think it's just going to use things up a lot quicker, and I don't think it's going to a lot. So it might be better if just getting rid of this one, because the problem with this was it was too far away from the rare metals and it wasn't getting the resources it needed as well. The other things here, now the research here is could do with a bit of an update. Thing is, I don't know how to improve this, because up here, somewhere on this track, is it here or is it in the social? I think it's in the social. There's a Martian copyright thing, which basically lets you just get somehow 2,000 million or $2 billion in funding, like, by doing something. So that would be nice. I think at the last count as well, we got these. Now these are very handy, but will take forever to research. What these scrubbers do is they basically keep dust off everything, which means that the maintenance costs for everything goes way down. So that might help draw things out. What else can I get here? I thought there was one of these things that, yeah, that gives you research, right? So where's it on 75? Alright, so where is this dude? This dude is here. He is not in much of a position to do things, but we do have some anomalies to grab. So maybe if we get some of those, that could help. So far I'm getting cheap things here. The university is quite nice, but takes a long time to actually go through the university. That might be better. I just got rid of it. Oh well. I thought that pressing control and clicking on it would move it, but never mind. Alright, I blew that research. But we've got this. That would be good. Life from Mars, more applicants. Scientists and botanists, we got the funding there already. We want to get like cheap things. That might be nice to get. We can make a polymer factory. Or we can do that. Let's just do this for now on the research front. Research labs are 75, and those are 100. Right. And we've got 23 people. We've got a half-empty dome here. What is that? That's a diner, which has no concrete. So maybe we should get some concrete up there. Right, let's put the play on slowly. Where is my concrete? It's just, why would you take forever? Unless you really want to just quickly, adjust things, you know, before they move
Cable fault reported. Sector scanned.
That would be why, because I actually have no machine parts, so that could be a problem. You don't have power either. Yeah, I wonder if this is going to be a problem. Oh no, it's started up again, that's good. Okay, so meanwhile, exploring. Got this lot now. Let's go here, 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 and here. Okay. So, we want the science dude. There we are. To go over here. Please, and thank you. Good. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, at the moment, I don't even know if this is being populated anyway. Nobody's working in it. Who's here?
Anomaly analyzed.
Got some more research. Didn't want to build a lake though. Gym. Wow, that's huge. I don't want that. Put something a bit nicer. Don't want the electronics. Way of finding out how big these things are before you place them. I mean, I think yards. That one is small. Yeah. Let's give them a little something to relax at, maybe. And, yeah, they've got garden already, so that's fine. Alright, whatever, we'll do that.
Pipe leak reported.
Where is Mr. The problem is, if they run out of power out there, then they're kind of stuck. I don't think there is actually a way to recharge them. Now you are being fixed, you're fine. What are you doing back? What are you doing back here? No. Okay, never mind. The thing I don't like about is that you can send a rover off somewhere, but then you can just click on the map and it'll just, or click, it's not even on the map, just click anywhere and it'll just head out to that instead, and it's like, I don't really want you to do that. That's a bit annoying. Oh, you see, like, I don't know if I'm pressing the wrong button here or something. So you go out there. Okay. Right.
A water shortage.
Why do we have a water shortage? Because this is... Oh, it's a stupid drone thing, isn't it? Getting range. Cut all that out. Hopefully. What do you need? Oh, crap. You need machine parts. What is the problem here? You do not. You do, you have electronics. Okay. See if that helps. Let's make you high priority. Let's get some machine parts going.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Good. Oh, that's a good one as well. Yeah. Let's get that. Thank you.
Research complete.
Hooray.
Anomaly analyzed.
Alright, you head back down here. You didn't head back there, did you? Because you're stupid. There we go. So we can get some machine parts going. The good thing about that is that it only needs metal. So if it can get going, that. But you just don't go to the right places to work, that's really interesting.
Resources are low.
But really, I want these. I want this to fix that, right? Get that. Okay. Can you? Why aren't you making machine parts? Stopped. Okay, now we're on again. Wish I could just get some engineers in here. Apparently all I've got are scientists. Problem. Fix that damn thing. Goddamn building and work. Seriously. I know you're all low on water, but you know, are you all old? Are you all old? Senior. do not go to the wind turbine. You go here. Thank you very much. Carry the machine part off to a wind turbine. No! Bad. Where did it go? It was carrying a machine part. Like, it was carrying a machine part and then it just disappeared. Just decided it was not doing that anymore. I think all these guys are old and I don't know, they're basically useless. That's why there's no people there. I think there's 11. Are there people in that dome? There are. Oh, that's broken now. That needs machine parts. And here, the beginning of the end is here now. This factory is just not building anything. I don't want anyone there. Just go here. This is a place you need to be. But, like, I don't get... I mean, so what if you're old? You're gonna die if you don't do this. Can't assign workplace. Is this where I should have taken this thing? I would have done that. I can put that next on my list. Might be too late by then. I can't just ship people from here either, which is really annoying. Got two people who can work here now, basically. Unless I bring in another passenger rocket. Can I do that? Got a bunch. Thank you. Come on down. Let's see if we can get some replacement people.
A colonist has died.
Okay. Now they're all going to start dropping dead anyway, so. It's really annoying that, because can you have died before I launched the rocket? And I could have put one more person on?
A colonist has died.
Ugh, it's pretty typical, isn't it? Now they're all going to drop dead. I've got like six more things. It could also be just dying of dehydration as well. But let's see. It's not looking good. Disable that. We're halfway there.
A colonist has died.
Hang on. Where? Oh, he's dead. Lost remains of Leland Jenkins, deceased. He was middle-aged. Yeah, they're dying of dehydration, but that's not good. Come on! Maybe you're earthsick as well, I don't know. And the rare minerals have stopped as well. They need machine parts.
A colonist has died.
Which they haven't got. God, they, oh, I could have put so many more people up. So annoying! Is that these all need machine parts, which is not a great thing to be right now. They just need metals, but they'll need work in the daytime. If we got fusion reactors, they'd be amazing.
A colonist has died.
A lot of wind turbines, all things considered. Maybe we should get rid of those. And land the rocket.
Have arrived. Cable fault reported.
Might actually get some machine parts going here.
Research complete.
So, need to get something out onto here. Delivering metals.
Resources are low.
is not good. Stored machine parts. Ah. Okay. So, pause this. You. Go and fix this.
Sector scanned.
Get that. Okay, now you fix that goddamn building. What is your problem? Okay. Fix it. Within range. On the way to repair this building. Well, where is it? There is no higher priority to fix than this, so where? What are you doing? You're within range of that. Why the hell won't it fix it? This isn't wanting to fix itself. Maintenance is requested. Are you finally fixing it? There's a little guy here. Oh, there we go. He's finally doing it. Is he just sitting there? Like, what's he doing? Carrying two water extractor, okay. Hello. That's just not fixing it. This is bizarre. It's either this is a bug or you know, something's being stupid here. Like I'm right here. Okay, you can fix this. So turn you off. Turn you on again. You're just sitting there, just going crazy, and you're not fixing it. What am I supposed to do with that? Fine, destroy it then, let's rebuild it or something. See if that works. Another concrete. working again. Yeah, I don't know what the hell was going on with that. It's a little bit annoying. Especially when everything was relying on that. We haven't even got any more water near here, apart from that, which we can't get. So, alright, we've got enough machine parts, I think, for now. So let's do that. Let's replace this with a solar panel. Got enough batteries and things here, I think.
Cable fault reported. Pipe leak reported. Sector scanned. We have a water shortage.
Why? Why do you have a water shortage? What now? Yeah, it's out of metals anyway, so... Why are we out of water? Like, we just restock this. Going wrong. Do that. There you go. Okay, we got metals going then. You are storing water. Good. That disaster is averted. we need to
Resources are low.
Got some more metals. There. I thought I saw some others.
Pipe leak reported. Sector scanned. Anomaly found. Select a sector to scan.
So I'd have to send out a drone hub AI thing, rover thing, and a transport with all the right things, but it could stay there and I could charge that up, basically use it as a kind of forward base. Might be an idea. Died though. And that's died.
And cable fault reported.
Here we go, so we don't have electronics. Now I could. Got some electronics here. It really annoys me about this. You can't just get one. That's all of them. They're gonna need to be everything to be fixed.
Cable fault reported.
with. Please no. Let's get that going.
Research complete.
I mean, the problem is we've only got like one rare metal here, because I guess it's going straight into electronics. We need that to ship out, don't we? Otherwise we're not going to get any money.
Cable fault reported.
I don't know how that's going to work. Yeah, how are we going to get money? Go places and do things and not be so constrained here. Because I think at the moment I'm using my rare metals to for electronics, basically. So I've now ran out of. So yeah. All I need to do is build a solar panel and then just like leave it there. As long as it's got wire coming out of it, I think it's okay. So if I build, let's see, load. Guys are sitting there.
Resources are low.
You will then trundle over. There's water here. So you can trundle over there. Okay, so.
Are Earthsick colonists.
Yeah.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Okay, build that. Okay. Then I need a wire of some kind. I don't need to actually connect to anything. So I can send a science dude out here basically. Right. You go back there. And you, the guest can start collecting all the juicy goodies that are around here. animals. So we're going to keep stocking up on them and then head back. And then you should be able to restock with metals when we get back as well. I'd be really glad when we get these the tech that is like non-malfunctioning, self-repairing cables. That would be very handy. I suppose I should have built a battery there to, so there'd be something there in the evening. Oh well. You're all out there. That's fine. You can do that. Where's the science going to be? It's totally over here. Hooray! Okay, so we got the start grabbing some science from around here. Got some actual anomalies here as well. It's very nice. Right. What's going on here? Now we have problems with electronics. Got rare metals here.
Anomaly analyzed.
I wonder if I just want to ship those rare metals out rather than having them sit there and being used for electronics. But at least that's going to get me some money, which I can then use to go over there. Can I ship anything else out? Like, those polymers have dropped off there anyway. Alright. At this stage, I don't know if it's worth it. Have we not got fuel? Turn that off that way. Where is the fuel? I thought we had a thing for fuel, yeah, there. Okay. Right, let's get Mr. Science here.
Sector scanned, anomaly found.
Over there. Go, go, go. Did I get the Martian patents? That's next on the list. Charge up a bit. Okay. You now may head over here. Get that research going.
resources are low.
I know, I'm working on it.
Anomaly analyzed.
There's more to the Baron and Von.
I just have no hope of getting that. Holographic scanning. A little longer. Arm automation. Just need those papers. Give me those papers. Get somewhere. Apparently you are fueled. Well, go. Do it. This one is fueling up slowly. Oh, that had the other two. Okay. This though is looped. That's so annoying. So both the electronics buildings are dead. That's going to be a problem. A major problem.
Resources are low.
Little bit of money at least, but hopefully the patents will get me the rest of the way there. And then I can actually start doing things. But I'll have to ship some electronics back for sure. Stockpile them up. There's a lot of things that need electronics. It'd be nice to have a thing that says, sector like, this scan. Is how many things you need in order to
cable fault reported.
At this point, it may be a mystery. Any one of those ones could be a mystery, in fact. Give this dome somewhat. Not a lot of comfort there. This is basically the rare metals dome.
We've analyzed material from the anomaly, and it completely validates our hypothesis on abiogenic petroleum.
Pulled up natural gas we discovered deep among the hydrocarbon rocks was nothing short of evidence of petroleum formation. The geophysicists here at Mission Control stare at the research data in disbelief. Mars, even in its alien nature, has proven once more a teacher in the mystery so well veiled on our homeworld. This unique opportunity allows us to gaze into the past of Mars and gather knowledge which would take months to simulate in a laboratory. So, do experiments, do that. No, I want to sell the data. So, yay, got some money there, I think. Yay, excellent. Okay, good. That's great. So what that means is that basically, you know, people generally think that petroleum forms, oil forms from, you know, living things decaying. But in this case,
received.
It seems to have formed in some other way. So I think I'm going to go back to here and charge up that. And then I should be able to get some. No, I wouldn't be getting funding for that for a while. But we'll see. Maybe some of the other anomalies could give me something. But I don't think I can build those yet and send some in. But I don't think I can build those things yet. They're going to be up here. Okay. All I care about at the moment is Martian payments. What a shuttle hub. Do I need? Well, I need to build a shuttle hub. Electronics. That's a problem then.
Resources are low.
Yeah, I'm not. It's a very different game from Mars mission one, because I'm not lacking for things on the Mars one, on the Mars mission one, but here it's everything is just so bloody tight. It's just ridiculous. Right, you are charging up, so you can now head off over there. It seems like if you hit escape, it doesn't work in the map mode. There's also a tech that lets you turn waste rock into concrete, which is rather handy, but I don't have that, unfortunately. Also, that drone hub is now dead. Do that then. Now the electronics thing. So we got 650, so how much can we? We only get like 20. Get 30. And then something for 50. Let's do that, shall we? This one is still waiting to refuel, by the looks of it, so it'll be a while. No on food! Oh! That's a problem.
You'd think the Explorer had found buried treasure the way our scientists were reacting. It was a sulfur-rich regolith.
Research complete.
Good. Okay, that means that happens more quickly. Which means I should have another 500. Excellent. Okay. I should have loaded up some food. Now I'm going to be into level one unless I can get this one. Why? I hate that, like, why is this just one shift only? Like, why can I not work two? Like, so annoying. Well, make some goddamn food, come on. We've got a fungal farm here that nobody's going to. I don't know what the problem with this is.
Crop failure reported. Cable fault reported.
But why do we not go over there? Exactly. Is it too far away or something? I mean, I don't think anyone's ever worked in it, so, you know, screw it. Let's trash it. I really don't think anyone has worked in that building ever.
Sector scanned. Select the sector to scan.
Too far away. No cable connection. Too far away. Just rebuild it here and see. Okay, you're gonna land there now. Good. Let's go 1, 2, 3, 4.
Colonists are departing.
Okay, someone's had enough. Fine, be like that.
Cable fault reported. There are Earthsick colonists.
Some electronics going.
Pipe leak reported.
Again, like, this fungal farm's never worked either, I don't think. I got that working again. Yay! So we should be making some electronics now. Good. Although, do I want to... Five. starting to get things moving again. We've only got 13 people. What was the shuttle hub again? That was about. They were just frantically building something. So, hello? Anyone got. Oh, is it? Oh, we don't have metal, so that's why. This is ready to rumble. That's offloaded everything. I had 5. 3. And I offload. I offload stuff. No, he's still got the metals. Ah! Why has he still got the metals? Still here, my god.
Sector scanned, anomaly found.
No, there we go. Up there. You can scan up there. Like, all my crops always fail.
Vehicle like, battery low. There are Earthsick colonists.
I don't understand why everything is failing. This one's definitely higher stress than the other game. Like, there's no food, so, like, what am I supposed to do with that? Every crop I produce just fails.
We've just found the wreckage of Phobos 2.
Hello.
The old probe even had some new data for us to analyze.
So that's hilarious, because that's a Soviet space probe that was sent to map out Phobos, and it took a picture of Phobos, and then it just kind of died. Well, that's cool.
Anomaly found.
Well, anomaly is found. Oh, good. Oh, wow. There's all sorts of crazy stuff going on there. Can you check that out, please? Right. Excellent. Now.
Cable fault reported.
Sure. Head on back. Some I think, because I don't know why. anybody?
Vehicle battery low. Oh, finally, you're actually producing something good. Research complete.
Excellent. I can refuel me a little quicker. I can actually build rovers now, then. That's quite handy. I still don't really have much. Much ability to build a shuttle hub. This one's just a struggle to keep going. There's an anomaly right there, that's handy.
Funding received.
Yay. Okay, so we need food for sure. And we need
breakthrough discovered.
What do we need?
Cable fault reported.
I don't know if that shuttle hub's worth it, but if it can help people fly between the domes and actually mix more, that might be better. Oval dome. I see. So you've got two spires in there. Interesting. Okay.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
You can head here, find that dude, and then maybe like head back there and then there. Okay. Well, we're surviving, quite literally. If I can get that rocket back, I can then see if I can get more people, because I think running out of people is a problem. And they're all dying off.
The anomaly turned out to be one of the most well-preserved asteroid impacts in our area. No geologist could ever put a price on it.
So ancient asteroid impact, gain 800 million funding. Yes, please, I think. Oh, and I get that. Oh, well, yeah.
Research totally complete.
Let's do that. That's fantastic. Should I build that? I mean, that's pretty huge in terms of research. Let's just do it like that. Good, that was a worthwhile anomaly. Yeah, I really wish there was a landing pad that you could build, so you know they could sort of toss up all the dust.
Colonists are departing.
That would be nice.
Until today, the only place we'd thought you could find Ice 15 outside of a lab was on an icy planet or a moon. And here we find it on Mars.
Ice 15? There is an ice 15, is there? I know my high pressure ice phases, and I don't know if they go up to 15. Definitely go up to 9. 10. 12, maybe. Anyway, super dense phase of water ice which is formed in extremely cold and extremely high pressure environments. Turns out that the unique geological history of Mars allowed a small quantity of ice 15 to form under the crust. No water, blah blah blah, uproar, etc. Yeah, okay, good. Funding good. Now you can.
There are Earthsick colonists.
Up. Okay, so. Sorry, you were going to load up on food. And then you were going to go here and load up on electronics. Of which there is only 7. There's a whole bunch down there, so let's put that up here for slot. Actually, hang on, there's a few there. Okay. Money problems, I think, are getting slightly better. Could load that up with rare metals, but I want to keep that going for the electronics. But I think we're doing okay. So we can put that back to normal priority now.
Funding received.
So, do we want to build the electronics, I mean the shuttle hub? Screw it, let's do it. Get going on that, please.
Sector scanned.
Right, here we go. So we can get some polymers, and then that'll be good. Right, science dude, where are you?
Meteor shower incoming.
Oh, shoot, that's not good. Hopefully all these are good. This guy might be in trouble, but okay.
Resources are low.
But you're producing them, right? Oh, hey, we've actually built it. Good. Let's go back onto that and then. Insufficient fuel.
Oh. The analysis tells us that we've found iridium-rich sulfides. That's a real rare one on Earth.
Focus our plan on the matchup for RTGs. Okay, is that a tech? It should be a tech. Surely there would be a technology for that, right? Because that's, you know, radioisotope thermal generators, which are just basically a lump of plutonium sitting in a cylinder and getting hot, and that generates power. It's rather great, really. It's what they use to power space probes. So where is this shuttle going? What are you even doing? What are you even... Oh, are you like just like a drone then? Don't resettle. Oh, okay. Oh, so you can just do that. Interesting. Okay. That's kind of neat. So what is this doing? off.
Cable fault reported.
Yeah, they're weird little flicky... they're almost like little bugs, those drones.
Anomaly found.
It's a specific kind of bug I'm thinking of, I can't really blank on the name. Oh, the storm has started. Oh, it's pummeling everything up there. That's not great. Go. This might be risky, I might lose it if it gets smashed.
Cable fault reported.
Do it, little rover guy. At least it's all happening up there and not down here. That's good. That's probably reasonably safe for it, I hope. So far, I've lucked out here. They haven't targeted my.
Until
area.
Today, the only place we'd thought.
More ice 15. Outside of a lab. Okay. Cool. If I go back there, isn't it? The plan was to go over here. Oh, that's a big one. So let's do that. And study that thing. I don't know if you're going to have enough cubes to get back, though. Maybe a problem. Already. Farms. Let's do that, I suppose. So are you going to be able to study that? I don't know if you are. I wonder if a meteor can hit your rocket. Might be able to. And if I drive down to the solar panel.
The on-site data validates our predictive models of the electrically charged dust devils.
Science is well aware of the causes of massive earth storms, monsoons, and tornadoes, and yet we never cease to admire the primeval forces unleashed before our eyes. Same goes for Martian electrostatic dust storms. Our scientists already had a good working model on the behavior of these peculiar weather anomalies on the Red Planet. Now we can refine this model even further. With the current expedition complete, we can confirm their theory, yet I doubt anyone would cease to revere the massive dust storms.
Research complete.
That's more research, I'm good with that. Can we go down here, please?
Battery low.
Shoot. I need maintenance. Bugger. Can you make it over here? I think you'll be able to make it back. Basically,
sector scanned.
Charge there. Come on, you can do it. Little forward bases run out of metals. Okay. I need people. Basically, don't I? You're about ready to go, though. So as soon as you're good, you can head off and I can land some peeps there, and then we can recolonize. Who's running low? That's the last of you all coming in. He blows. Okay. Let's get passenger rocket. Yes, we want youth and adult. We want all those again, really. Scientists and engineers and botanists, basically. People in. And then they can redistribute. With the shuttle hub here. Which is a very odd looking building. It's like a cell phone. Like, don't really know what that's about. But. Okay, you are now charged. We have a new anomaly there which we can go check out. I don't think there's any others up here now apart from these two. Suits me. Alright, so we got no buildings working because we have very few people left. But we're surviving, we're getting there. Our electronics are still a bit on the low side. But four people living up here. They're all old. So that's not good. And we got four people living down here, and they're middle-aged. So yeah, if we get more peeps in, then that will fix everything, I think.
Anomaly analyzed.
Hooray! Okay. Science do.
There are Earth-sick colonists.
Back there, please. Have to go around and up the ramp and then back down. Could make a tunnel, but that seems a bit excessive. Could I get the tunnel from here to there? Okay. That's going back to, let's go to Mars. Okay, so that's got the passengers. Let's put them down here.
Funding received.
Get some new people in.
Cable fault reported. New colonists have arrived. Colonists are departing. Crop failure reported.
And then you're going up to there for some reason. Okay. So we got 13 there, 6 up there. Okay. Why do we not have more people up here? Thank you.
just confirmed the location of a metal-rich deposit.
Yeah, cool.
A drilling accident turned to our advantage.
I think it was lost, blah, blah, blah. Cool. Excellent. So that was that. Okay, so we just found the metal deposit there, right, okay. And that's just the normal metal one. That might be worth actually doing. Because I don't have a metal deposit at all.
Resources are low.
I do not have a metal deposit. So we could actually build a tunnel. How much are they to build? I kind of like them facing.
Sector scan. Select a sector to scan.
80 concrete, 20 metals, 30 machine parts. Oh, that's not good. No, that's way too many machine parts. But we can now ship stuff in. Let's go down here. We can now ship stuff in though, because we've got money. A bit of money anyway. Factory AI. So that was that 10% off all physics things? Because that's really good. If that's correct. That's pretty neat. Huh. That would be nice. Right. I can get more research here. My research labs are just gone. Maybe I need even more people. That might be an idea. That might be an idea if we can get even more people down. Because we're still way low on things. But I need machine parts and metals, yeah. Okay, let's have a look. We can definitely go get that. Polymers and stuff over there as well. You can come along and have that. Get some metals and things from here. I could ship in some more things, but our money situation is a little bit better now. zip. Why are you putting that over there? Not your. What am I going to do now? You don't have enough workers. Get me up there. I think I might actually bring in even more people because I've still not got. I mean, I've got what? 13 out of 14. 6 out of 14. So I can still bring in. More, which would help, I'm sure.
We have a power shortage.
Really? You have a power shortage. It's night time, probably, isn't it? The old batteries run out.
Resources are low.
Can we? That would produce an awful lot of energy. I don't have enough electronics though. Don't have enough of that. Alright.
Pipeleak reported.
Sort itself out in the daytime. Right, so next, guess we go grab that dude. And that's all of the anomalies. As soon as that's ready to leave.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Oh. We can get that on the way back, I suppose. Yeah. That's handy timing. So. It's always just still chugging away in the background. We
have a power shortage.
Flicky shuttles. Kind of cute. Let's see. And so, what do we want to do here? So yeah, we're having a power issue now.
Anomaly analyzed.
Okay. Can you go and analyze that one, please? What are we going to do with the power situation here? I guess it's just used everything up. I suppose I could just put another Stirling generator down. Yeah, that's a problem. Don't trust the electronics, isn't it? Delivering fuel to the shuttle bays. Oh, actually, polymer factory is a problem there. Right, let's turn you off, and then you can deliver some fuel to the rocket here.
Breakthrough discovered.
Dome concrete cost reduced by 80%. That's nice. Could be worth doing. Okay, are we good? Right, we're ready for takeoff. Off you go. Now, next thing I need, I think. I really would like people, because this is now on 13, it's now on 4, yeah, passengers, at the moment, don't really care. Send them in, that will park the rocket up here somewhere.
Cable fault reported.
Strapped for resources though.
Crop failure reported. Resources are low.
God damn you.
Cable fault reported.
You got a botanist there, like. If I just could get any bloody food at all. But even with like the low yield growing very fast one, it's not happening.
Sector scanned.
Two botanists going to be working there. That's pretty good. That might be good, yeah. Okay, let's get you here.
New colonists have arrived.
Good. You fill that up. Oh, okay, that's nice. They can actually. Are they dropping stuff off? They better be dropping stuff off. Okay. You now have a full house. Excellent. I don't want medics or scientists working in there. I want the people's. Oh, of course, they're all working in there. Geologists, engineers, engineer. I don't. You can go away. Right. Okay. Well, you can figure that out. The electronics now are a problem. This is refueling. So if he can refuel and head off, I can get a rocket loaded up with electronics and machine parts. Yeah. Yeah, if we get some a whole bunch of electronics and machine parts, that'd be good, I think.
Resources are low. We have a power shortage.
Maybe polymers as well. I can definitely get a lot done with that. Food as well would be nice. A few polymers. Another explorer. I'll use up all my money. I mean, I could make polymers. Let's just do that.
Research complete.
Okay, there we go. Got that at least. So that meant what? Put that one there. Right. Can turn that on again. If that's even going to work. What are they doing when they disappear into this building? Popping back and forth. Oh, they just like they land on the side and they just slide down. Interesting. Yeah, I need those electronics because drone hubs are starting to fail. That is not good. And this is starting to fail, and that's starting to fail, and everything is starting to fail. I need. Researchers and things. 15 more fuel, and then he can take off.
Resources are low.
I know. Trying. Problem with being solar power based. I mean, it's easier on the machine.
Sector
parts.
Scanned. Anomaly found.
But,
we have a power shortage. Anomaly analyzed.
Why does everybody just not work?
There's more to the Baron.
I don't understand. Microfuse, no, you make an artificial sun with a ridiculous amount of concrete and metal and polymers. It's not gonna happen.
Resources are low.
But that is going to be a bit draining on the old electricity. Electronics, I mean. We'll make more power though. There's also the tunnel which we can make up here.
Pipe leak reported.
So annoying. Although I think the shuttles might actually be able to help this out. But yeah. If that might work. So we could send a thing around here to build a metal extractor. Why do these things need people? I can build all this without people, but just to get metal out of the ground, apparently you need a bloody squishy human to do it instead of a drone. That's just ridiculous. Right, well, get that. what to do with the power. I mean, I think a Stirling generator might be good for now. I don't really want to go for the... fusion reactor.
We have a power shortage.
Really needs a lot of electronics. Let's put that there. See if we can get that built. I need. Hopefully this will get going. I'm still refueling. Oh my god, you've got loads of exports, bloody hell. Alright. Apparently I loaded up everything onto there.
Sector scanned.
Polymers, otherwise you're gonna have another cold night.
Cable fault reported.
Still coming out. What are we doing research wise? Dust repulsion. And then we'll be getting the triboelectric scrubbing. That will help if we get it. I mean, it's going to take forever to do. Really could do with more research lab. More research labs functioning here.
Cable fault reported.
Thank you. grapples again. Grapples. So if we just did that, that'd be awesome. Yeah, what about that plan?
Resources are low.
I think actually for now we just need to get some metals. So, where was that? Go over here, grab those. If I built a metal extractor there, would the drone, would these shuttles fly people to it? So you don't need a dome nearby anymore? That'd be really nice.
Sector scanned.
Suffering, like our cables are all dying and I've got no metals to fix them. This is not good. There really needs to be a return to base button. It's just, you don't have to click on a target, just like go back. Here, metals are here. Drone is just going to jump all over it. Everything needs repairing. Okay, now we're good. I think we should be okay now. Are you not loaded up yet? For the love of God.
We have a power shortage.
Stop. Turn you off. You're using up all the fuel.
Cable fault reported.
Okay, you're good. Ready to go. So yeah, I think we'll send that back to Earth and then we'll leave it there, probably. Went a bit better. still, it's a bit of a struggle, this one, but it's working at least.
Resources are low.
Again, like, they're not fixing the goddamn buildings. Like, I don't understand why you're just refusing to do that.
Funding received. Cable fault reported.
Now leave. Excellent. Head on out.
Sector scanned. Select a sector to scan.
Port speed, etc. How did they get this to work? What if we... overlapping ranges here, right? I mean, you know, so you should be able to get a message of there's machine parts needed over here. I mean, do I need to put a machine part thing down here? Let me want the universal one actually. Hey!
resources are low. Funding received.
840 million. Nice. Okay. I think I'm going to call it there. So, get a nice picture of the place. That's pretty much it, isn't it? Let's put the photo mode on. Okay, I think I've gone over a bit there, but that is good enough for me. So, Blue Sun Corp. Stream. Sol 191. Definitely still alive. Yeah, there we go. So, I think that's it. Joining me. I think we'll carry on on Saturday again. Yeah. I need to be killing more time till Battletech comes out, and this is actually doing a good job of it. So yeah, we'll carry on that Saturday. What else? Meanwhile, yeah, if you're I should plug Twitch here just in case you're watching this on YouTube, but if you want to see this live, come over to the Twitch channel, twitch.tv/evil.gamied, and you can see it live Tuesdays at 9 p.m. and Saturdays at 10 a.m. Pacific time. Obviously the videos go over to YouTube when I archive them, usually within a few hours of finishing. Yeah, otherwise follow the social medias, Twitter mostly for updates. I have just, you might have noticed, updated the banner art and so on for Twitch and YouTube and everything really, Twitter and Google Plus as well, and redid the offline screen. So it all looks a bit fancier now. I'm pretty chuffed with how it turned out. So details are in, they've got the YouTube, the links on the YouTube channel as well now, so they're pointing to Twitch and social media. So yeah, if you're wanting to see more, then follow the links, subscribe, etc. to the channels, and hopefully see you there. So next Saturday, 10 a.m, or this coming Saturday, 10 a.m, we'll carry on with Blue Sun, Surviving Mars. Okay, so I will see you there. Thanks for joining me. Ta-ta.